All right, we're at the summit. You can see the ropes are flapping. The wind is blowing. I'm going to try to get on standard because I didn't get on it the day they opened it. I didn't get on it yesterday. Randy was telling me it was pretty good. We'll try to see what it's like going into upper switch because they left the mounds. Oh, yeah, this is just blowing me. I'm just putting my arms out and the wind is blowing me. That's how much wind there is at the summit. It's also socked in pretty good, as you can see, for December 9th. Oh, they got it closed. Yeah, because it's probably a little bit firm. Let's see what we got here on the mountain. Not too bad. Probably couldn't get to groom it, so we'll do spruce. We'll do spruce instead. Nice and soft. So we're going to take a little hit. You know, they definitely groom the stuff so it'll handle the rain a little bit better. You know? This is in great shape. We're coming up on the wall. I got the mantras out. They hold great. Oh, I dropped off of a lift there. Didn't even see it. I can feel it under my feet. The tips go up, the tips go down. Let's see what we got here. No, nothing there. But we have to be cautious. Now we can see a little bit better. A little bit better. So we like to always stop there and take a look at what we were just on. So stop by Ski House. Get tuned. Get fitted. It's still going to be good skiing at Stratton this weekend coming. Cold temps are coming in Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So, hey, get there. Be here. If you're not here, you're there, and that's square.